yesterday I spotted oriental pied hornbill over here, and a pair of oriental pied hornbill, and they were nesting. So I'm here to capture the video today, and let's see if I can grab some good video. Till now I didn't get the sighting, and I'm expecting to get it very soon. And yes, most importantly, this is my setup. It's a Nikon D7200 with a 600mm Tamron lens. And yeah, most importantly, this is not mine. Not a single thing you see out here, the stand, the camera and the lens, nothing is mine. My Guruji, I hired it from my Guruji, and I am very lucky that someday, like, I always wanted to use this lens, and I'm very lucky that I finally got this opportunity, and I'll see whatever I get, I'll show you guys soon in the video.
The oriental pied hornbill is found in the Indian subcontinent and Southeast Asia. Its habitat is subtropical or tropical moist lowland forest. Hornbills are monogamous and generally breed between January and June. After selecting the nest site, the female will seal the cavity with a mixture of saliva, mud, fruit and tree bark, leaving only a small opening through which the food may be passed in. During nesting, the male provides food to the female. After hatching, the chick remains inside the nest for several months until they are ready to fly. The diet of oriental pied hornbill mainly consists of fruits, nuts and berries. Oriental pied hornbill serves the ecosystem by dispersing seeds which they feed on.
If you are interested to know about jungles, forests and wildlife, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel Rupankar Bhattacharjee, and over there I keep on uploading my videos regarding my wildlife experiences.